All right, it's August the 7th, 2016. It's about 11:47. It's about noon. And we're going to take a quick look here at the Paddlewheeler. Hadn't dove it in years. Looks like it got uncovered a little bit. I see some. The relief there is about, looks like, 8 feet maybe. Top of it there is 28 feet. And the bottom, about 35 and a half, 28 to 36 basically. Yeah, about 8 feet. This is the oldest wreck I know of on the Gulf Coast here.
Thank you.